Our question is, how do I start and lead a missional community? I want to talk about five primary areas. The first is that we need to gather a core. Then with that core, we need to create a plan together around gospel, community, and mission. After we've done that, we need to be very clear about what that mission is going to look like for our community in the details. Then we need to organize healthy DNA groups for the people that are committed regularly to our community. And lastly, we need to pray. So a little bit more about each one. To gather a core, I believe that needs to be approximately 4 to 8 people, and ideally those people living within 10 to 12 minute driving distance from each other. When we do that, it allows for a lot of life to be able to be lived together, a lot of overlap of life and relationship, and a lot of spontaneous life that can be lived. Second, in creating that plan around gospel community mission, I think it's helpful to do that for a year's time, to have a big overarching plan, and then to get specific for a 30-day plan, where you say, these are the things we're going to do in a regular rhythm as a community for 30 days at a time, week to week. Then within that, we're going to clarify mission. Who are the specific people we believe we're called to love and pursue? And so we're going to, from the larger pool of non-Christian relationships we have, we're going to try to dial it back to about 10 to 15 of those relationships so we can bring a lot of focus and intentionality. So that's what I mean by clarifying our mission. Then we want to organize everybody into healthy DNA groups. Those are groups of 3 to 5 women, 3 to 5 men that are doing deep gospel work in each other's lives on a regular basis. Lastly, we want to pray as a community. This life on mission, making disciples, is supernatural work. We need the help of the Spirit to lead us, to empower us, to encourage us. We need help with all of it all the time. And so we need to be a community that prays. And so we want to remember these 5 areas regularly as we're starting new missional communities.